I'm back. Sorry about that. So all I did was cut all of this ground stuff, so it turns out like that. This is a 10 by 10 field. You put whatever your inventory thing is, and you take out all your birch wood planks. Actually, I'm gonna make this out of mud, out of dirt. That good with you guys? No one's really done that before, have they? Made a walkthrough with a dirt house. Nah, I'm just gonna make it out of birch wood planks. So you're gonna get the whole floor.
Pounding away.
And I started making the roof, which I built some stairs, yeah. And I'm just like piling them up on top of each other, so they like go diagonally. As you can see, like I'm doing right now, takes a little bit of time, but it's gonna pay off in the future.
Okay. No. This is it on the inside with a sky roof, a skylight. It's wooden planks up. Whoa. This is it on the outside. As you can see, I made a little platform that's useful, not very beautiful, but useful. I'm gonna make my farm right here. Not a farm. Like a wheat farm, carrot farm, watermelon farm, all that right there. I'm gonna take my bed, I'm gonna take my furnace. Alright. Yeah, I didn't use up all the glass. Made some into glass, something and something else. I also put in more glass. more sand to make less, but I see that that didn't work. Because no more coal. Made that into torches where you put one stick on the bottom and yeah. Okay, I'm gonna. I don't have any chest. Place that down. I'm gonna place this down right there. Why not? Crafting table right there. Open it up. Some wooden planks. Same thing with the this or the chest. Put that right there. Gonna make another furnace. And next episode, I am gonna go exploring. So it's gonna be pretty cool. So, see you guys for now.